There are times when birds turn up somewhere unusual, either by themselves or in huge flocks. And if you have the chance to see them, that's amazing. These can be some of the most magical moments of birding. In these special cases, eBird will need some additional information from you to confirm your sightings before you can officially submit. Let's walk through some scenarios. Let's say you're out birding at Cape May on the New Jersey coast in October. You're excited to come across a fork-tailed flycatcher. You go to add it to your checklist and see an R next to it. This is eBird's way of noting that the bird is rare in that location. How cool is that? You finish your birding trip and go to submit when suddenly you receive this message. Before you submit this list, you will need to add comments to document your notable sightings. Check the list for species with orange shading and no comments. Tap on the species name and add comments to document the rare species or high count. Tap OK and look at your species list. Notice the orange shading around the fork-tailed flycatcher. This means that you'll need to add some comments about your sighting. Simply tap the bird's name and add details about the bird and how you identified it. Describe the field marks you saw, its color, pattern, shape, and size. You can also note the bird's behaviors, the habitat you saw it in, and any other details that may support your sighting. Even better, did you get a photo or audio recording of the bird? Make sure to upload your photos and sounds on the eBird website to support your checklist. Another reason you may receive this message is that you've documented an unusually high count for a species for that location and time of year. This will give you an exclamation mark to notify you that what you reported was unusual. Like with rare species, we recommend that you add comments about how you counted the birds. Now that you know some basics on how and why eBird may ask you for more information on your data, you're good to go. Let's go find some rare birds.